I have been able to uncover Yumemaru's identity. He is the son of a farmer.
What?
4 years ago, his parents were killed at war. Princess Yuki found him crying alone and brought him to the castle.
I see.
And I also heard that Princess Yuki raised him as if he were her own brother.
So he stole his way into the castle to save Princess Yuki. Why then is Tokuchiro after Yumemaru?
Something seems to be going on. What? Oh. Samanosuke, we must find a way out!
Yes.
Thank you.
wonder what this room is. Samanosuke! What happened? Are you all right?
I seem to be trapped.
Is there a way you can get out of there? Samanosuke, wait there. I will help you. We are safe now. I will go search for clues.
Fine.